Right, sometime today, Friday, October the 22nd, 2021, about 12:30 p.m., a group of brothers, two brothers and some friends. Reports are that a dispute broke out between the deceased and a brother. At first, they were parted by the other friends, but one brother was able to escape and arm himself with a spear gun. The deceased was injured in the area of his face under his left leg. Medical assistance was sought, and on arrival, there were no signs of life. Death was pronounced at the scene.